An annual 5K is being held this weekend, and it will not only get Rhode Islanders moving, it will help local families struggling with ALS. Here now to tell us all about the Scott Carlson Memorial 5K is Dr. Judy Pratt, along with Nancy Feraldi, Executive Director of the Rhode Island ALS Association. Good morning, ladies.
Good morning, Ben.
Nice to see you. Thank you so much for joining us. You all gave me the one finger shake there. I like that. Well, thank you for joining us. You know, we have so many questions about this great event. Tell us just a little bit about the 5K and what it is we, you know, need to know about it.
Well, this is our 14th year, believe it or not.
Fantastic.
And so it's an annual event held in Goddard Park in Warwick. It was started by Scott Carlson. So he started the event as a positive way to raise funds and awareness for ALS. He was diagnosed early on. He actually passed away in 2003 at 39. But Scott was a triathlete, and so he wanted to get the running community behind him and make it a fun, positive way to be able to support families staying in their homes.
What a great way of turning something so tragic into something so positive.
Absolutely.
And talk to us a little bit about that. How we can really make something positive from that experience.
Well, absolutely. Dr. Pratt has been so instrumental in bringing greater awareness to the ALS situation for so many people.
Right.
And the East Greenwich Rotary is, you know, her army of volunteers that support the effort, and all the proceeds benefit the ALS Association Rhode Island chapter, and we are deeply grateful. They are our largest donor, and this event just draws hundreds of people and is a really big positive way of getting the word out about ALS.
Wonderful. And 14 years in, I would think that the event really has grown in that time, and it must be very rewarding for everyone involved to sort of see that growth year after year. Is that the case?
Oh, it's absolutely. And we're hoping to have, you know, upwards of 700 people there this year.
Awesome.
Last year, we were able to donate $53,000 to the ALS Association. And over the course of our 14 years, we're inching up to just about hit the $500,000 mark.
Wow.
So we're hoping to get over the edge this year. So we really, really appreciate all the support to come and do that. We have some great sponsors. Flood Ford has been an amazing sponsor for us. Mike is extremely generous. And we have some great groups that come in and donate their time as well. So
Sure. It's
a really fun event.
And not only is it such a great thing, but when people can sort of get behind it and they can get involved, whether they're sponsoring something or just running in it, the more people that get involved, the better. Is that really the thing that's the key to it all?
Absolutely. And we turn the proceeds into local services for ALS families.
Wonderful.
And again, we are so appreciative of Judy and her group of volunteers that have faithfully put on this event for all those years and have designated the proceeds to the ALS Association.
Sure.
It's even more important this year. Usually we run about, I'm on the board with Nancy as well, 50 to 52 patients a year, but we're actually at an all-time high right now with 62
Wow.
patients. So there's even more of a need right now to support these families.
Sure. And before we go, if people still want to run, if they want to sign up, what do they need to know?
They can go to our website, which is teamals.org. We also have a Facebook page they can find information on, or you can register day of, starting at 8:30 in the morning on Saturday, and it's $30 day of.
Great.
So please join us. We have great long sleeve t-shirts. We actually brought you one.
Yes, I love free gifts. I'm all about the free gifts.
Every year we have great long sleeve cotton t-shirts and different color every year. So this year to be disclosed day of.
Wonderful. Well, thank you very much for being
thank
here.
You for
great luck
us.
With the event, and we thank you so
thank
much
you for
your
this
time.
Opportunity.
All righty, and if you guys would like to run the Scott Carlson Memorial 5K this weekend, we'll post all the event details you need on our website. You know what to do. Just head to WPRI.com, click on the Roadshow.